Sure. I would say there's the following forces. The first would be the entrance of digital attackers, the likes of Alibaba and Tencent. What they have really redefined how consumers have been engaging with platforms. They have disintermediated many of these boundaries between channels. The second is, I think, the expectation